the best way to describe her, it's not so much that she was born to be a teacher, but she was actually a teacher waiting to be born.
She has an unrelenting determination to ensure equity and excellence in our New Zealand education system.
Every child, Māori, non-Māori, has the right to succeed.
The children that we're talking about are her children, her grandchildren. They're all of our children, our grandchildren. We're a very small country. If we don't realise the potential of all of the kids here, we're all disadvantaged. What she does provides opportunities, and it makes it a much more cohesive society as a result.
For our school, she's supported and empowered our teachers and myself as a leader, empowered our board to move from a position where there was quite a significant achievement gap between Māori and non-Māori to a place where the gap is no longer exists.
When your head is full of the child as a problem, then you lose the opportunity of seeing the child with potential. I think being a teacher is opening yourself up to the community that those children represent. I want to see people come into school knowing who they are, proud of who they are, and I want the education system to grow that pride in their own culture. I want to see people achieve their potential, and I want to see our country grow truly bicultural and bilingual.
Teachers across New Zealand have become way more aware and empowered to actually make a difference. I believe the momentum is there, and we're going to see a transformation in society as these students come through our schools.
She once told me that the term rangatira doesn't mean just the person in charge, it actually means the person who weaves the other people together. And that's what I see her doing, whether she's working with young people, whether she's working with teachers, whether she's working with school principals, with Māori groups, iwi. You see her weaving people together and creating the spaces for them to lead.
She's giving Māori students a chance. I think what works for Māori works for everybody. So really, it's not just Māori students. For her, the innovations that she has in the classroom, her relational pedagogies, make a difference for all students. So she's actually changing the country.